What is up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. This is Breaking Benjamin Tourniquet. Now, I, for one, have never really gotten into Breaking Benjamin. I just never really gotten a chance to listen to them because I have a lot of bands I listen to, and I would love to listen to them a little bit more. This is Tourniquet. For some reason, I saw the title Tourniquet, and I was like, I've loved every song called Tourniquet in the past that I've heard. I even have a song myself called Tourniquet, and, really start off with Marilyn Manson. I heard Marilyn Manson's Tourniquet, absolutely loved it. Then Evanescence came out with Tourniquet, and I was like, I love this one too. So let's see if this one's as good as the other ones. Not comparing them, obviously, because they're completely different bands, but we're getting into this. I don't even know what Breaking Benjamin sounds like. Are they like some sort of like a rock, metal, new metal? I have no idea. Right? I have no idea. This is going to be new to me. I don't know if this is a brand new song, but this video came out 2 days ago, so it's possible the album has already come out, and this is just a music video for it. But either way, we're getting into this right now. I'm excited to listen to this new band. Might like it, might not, probably will, but we're getting into this right now. Huh. And I'm sorry if I do speak with some ignorance. I don't know about this band or this album, what's going on. So if I do say something wrong or stupid, just tell me. Ooh. I liked so far. I'm turning up a little bit. I don't know if it's loud enough. Hopefully. Love the bass and the drums. Cool vocal effects. Weird music video. What are these? Like golden people? I like his voice. I like his voice. That's big for me. I like his flannel. Oh, I love his voice. This video, his voice is so good. It kind of has like a. That right there kind of gives me like Chester Bennington vibes. For some reason. He just kind of pushes his voice pretty good. But I don't understand what's going on in the music video. Definitely love the vocals though. And what I can understand from the lyrics I like as well. Kind of takes a few listens for me to figure out what he's saying. Now, sometimes with these music videos, it's just something to watch with the video. I don't know if there's an actual storyline here. But I'll continue. I'll keep watching it. Whoa. Interesting. Weird. Oh, yeah. This is good. It kind of reminds me. Almost like a Linkin Park mixed with a Motionless in White kind of thing. I like how he did that with his voice. This is very strange. Very strange music video. I love this song, though. I really like this song. I don't know why it's called Tourniquet, though. I love that he can do that with his voice. I love people that can do that sound with their voice. I've tried it, and I... Trying to hear the lyrics. I love the song. Whoa, why did it? Or did he just say tourniquet? Something tourniquet and suffocate me? Maybe? Tie the tourniquet and suffocate me. Oh, I like that. I think that's what he's saying. Now tie the tourniquet and suffocate me. Yeah. Just darker and gritty bass line there. Wow, I like that. Oh, and it turns to ice? Snowing, maybe? Yeah. It goes from, like, fire to... Oh, I like that. I like that a lot. So what I got from the message... In the song, I like it. Hold on. Let me go ahead and look in the comments. Is there more songs from this album out? Guys, is this album out? It is Ember, I think. Ember. Yeah, Ember. Alright, guys. Hey, I think we might have a new band that we can react to on the channel. So, any songs from this album or any past album, Breaking Benjamin, I would absolutely love to check this out. This is a whole new band, and I like the sound of it. I like the sound of it a lot. Tie the Tourniquet and Suffocate Me. Good lyrics that I could hear. Wow, this is really good. I just had a sudden, like, oh, this was suggested to me, and I was like, I love the title of it, and I've heard of Breaking Benjamin, I just never had the chance to listen to him, and I do like it. I love the bass in it. I'd call us progressive alternative metal, maybe post-metalcore, something like that. I like this a lot. So, if you guys want me to react to any more, put it down in the comment section, tweet me it. I'm more than likely to see it on Twitter just because I have less followers over on Twitter. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Love the sound, loved it. If the rest of the album is as good as this, I will totally just do a reaction to the album. So, tell me what you guys want from this band or any other band. If you want me to react to a song, doesn't have to be from them. It could be a smaller song. If one of you guys has a band... and wants me to react to one of you guys' songs, or maybe it's not a song at all, maybe it's just a video on YouTube you want me to watch, maybe it's like a challenge video or something like that, totally down to watch that as well. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys have a wonderful day, and as always, peace.